Obviously, every chassid, every snippet of information that he can get of the Rebbe is exciting to him. But there's still some dates that never lose their centrality and never lose their excitement and never lose their relevance. Matan Torah, however many dates there came to Am Yisrael, the moment when El Yeridim Yedul Etachleinim Etachleinim Yalul El Yeridim, that moment, that pivotal moment, where heaven meets earth and earth ascends to heaven, V'ani Amasil, because the Elyon comes to the Tachlein, that's a pivotal moment that changes the history of mankind forever. There may be many dates, and we've learned many dates since then. But as a kid, I remember when the Rebbe's, Friedrich and Rebbe's Igers were being printed, and the Gilui Gadol of Chof Chasimim was discovered, nobody knew about it. The new Gilui. Everybody knew that the Rebbe turned over the world. Everybody knew that we guys, made in USA or made in Australia, whatever it is, they're Ashdi guys. Who, some people thought they should try and remake us in the Russian model. Try to make us good Russian Siddim. The Rebbe didn't want us to be Rosh Hashanah, they want us to be made in the USA Chassidim. They're Ashdi. The chutzpah from the American boys, that's what's going to be, what's going to take over America. And then everyone stole my Zeder of Abraham Hecht, and he sent him on a Shlichus, und tamme, weil du hast chutzpah, und du bist alof von der Gleise Kiel, und tamme ist erfällt bei dich chutzpah, so es geht nehmen bei deinem Bruder Yanko. That's what the Rebbe wants for us, not to be, not to sit there. And one of the Igunim, which really knocks me out, is, that's what we're being, that's what our agenda is, that's what our shlichus is, that's what our mission is. There was only very few days. There was a Shchedesh Kislev when we were kids, Shchedesh Kislev, that was wow. And all of a sudden we discovered a new Yom Tov Chof Ches Sivan. So you can imagine that when I hear the words Chof Ches Sivan, just because of my the angel, I mean, Chof Ches Sivan is Gita a shuckle in the Neshama. Chof Ches Sivan, because Ilav Hayema, Ilav Hayema, was with us. So we have to, the Hachanis, we'll hear from the Mashpim. Every chassid knows, in the end of the day, the Hachanis is going to be Tera, Avedek, Los Kasodim, Mitzayim, Miskashas. There's no other, there's no new method. It's all the same method, you understand. But you have to do it with what the Rebbe wants from us, with the Kaf of Derashvi, with the March, with the Fetish, with the Chutzpah of America, with the Breakout from America, with the Chachilarim of America, and the Rebbe wants, and Dafke came here, Chatzi Kana Atachna, this part of the world, to bring that, and to utilize that, and to make that the... How should I say? Even Eretz Yisrael, the Rebbe sent the children from here, right? You all know that. Come on, come on, call me. And we are the force that's going to bring Mashiach. We got to get the Lord. And look at that, to bring it on. Zayezon, to the children.